These old Navy ships were hulked out to hold prisoners until they were assigned a convict ship leaving for the colonies. So this is where Jack keeps his quarry. Let's see if Jack is paying a visit to his captives.
Miss, please, why am I here?
No one will tell me.
It's Jack. Jack the Ripper, I say. He's the one who abducted us.
He starves, tortures us until we write to our families, begging them to do as he dictates, or we'll be slaughtered.
Is he here? Have you seen the Ripper recently?
Not for weeks. But he'll come back. And bring more poor sods to dance on the waters called for him.
Jack has locked them up like animals. They'll all die of cholera if the chief warder doesn't hang them first.
Let's go.
I beg you, don't leave us to perish. The Chief Warder is a vile, sadistic man. No one spoke to me for weeks. Then the Warder's assistant came to ask me how much I weigh.
I need to get into the main prison and find the Chief Warder before he hangs another man for Jack's entertainment.
There's a hilltop! and dredge your Thames, you lazy bastards! The Chief Warder wants privacy.
Don't lose heart, gentlemen. We can break out of here if we work together.
Well, it's no use. We need explosives to blast through those doors.
You gotta get the weight just right. Drop them gentle. Let them do the work. That way you can stretch their gullets a good 4 or 5 inches before they croak.
Oh! do. It could be anyone of us. It could take on any
bench. They're looking to trim me.
Open this cell door, and we'll keep a few of those thugs occupied for as long as we can.
He's full of them. Just look the other way.
Dead as a doornail. In good riddance. How are you there, Evie?
Bit old for playing hide and seek,
ain't she? Mad as a march here.
Serves you bloody well right.
Boiled goose? Do you not like boiled goose? What is wrong
Have him hanging for 20 minutes like that, stretching his gullet all the while. Mr. Jack likes when it lasts.
Two shoes, is it? You think offering some old hangman's going to change what we do here? What do you think? This was your brother's vision. His inspiration.
I don't believe you.
He told Mr. Jack how to rip the filth from this rotten city, but you don't have the balls to see what's right and necessary.
Where's Jack? Where's the Ripper? Ha ha! To hell with your right and necessary. That vile sadist was working for the Ripper. There's no sign of Jack here. Oh, Jacob, you did not intend to breed this monster. But he is ours to destroy. The legacy of our brotherhood depends on it. I must inform Abeline about what I have discovered here. I need to speak to Frederick Abeline. This is an emergency. Well, where is he? The Ripper has struck again. Where? All right. Thank you, officer. Wait! You need to alert the local constable. Send as many men as you can to the old Hulk prisons.
Jacob's sniveling twin sister thinks she can catch them.
What the hell is this place?
Ugh! I
I'd almost forgotten these. There will be time for more games of Saucy Jack once I've dealt with Miss Fry. Would you like me to serve your kidneys, sir? Would you rather I sent your ears or your innards to your wife, sir? The warder had orders to burn all their personal effects. The police must not find this evidence. No one must find my guest's personal effects. It won't be long before my masterpiece will bring her running right into my arms. I look forward to the family reunion.
Oh.
Guard!
Nicole! She's an intruder! Oh,
looks like Lady Oa's thugs have taken over the place.
Thank you. run along now.
Come on, piss off before you get yourself hurt.
Think you could just walk in here and stick your nose in our business? Come down and fight me!
I've never begged for anything before in my life, but I'm begging you now. Don't hurt me!
Let's see how one of your innards are.
What was that?
Those thugs won't be beating us or stealing our openings anymore. Thanks to you, Miss Evie.
Yeah.
I would die if I were her.
Step over here and have